Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create and set up a personal Wi-Fi hotspot on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set up the hotspot, open the Settings app first and then choose Connections from the list. Within here, tap on Mobile Hotspot and Tethering, and then either tap on or turn on the toggle switch next to where it says Mobile Hotspot. Tap on this now to be able to change more settings if you haven't already. You might want to tap on Configure under the hotspot's information to be able to change this. You can change the name, set a password, and change more advanced settings. You can now try to connect to this on your other device by looking for the name in the Wi-Fi settings and then entering the password. If for some reason this doesn't work, try turning off Wi-Fi on the device that you have set up the hotspot on, and just use the data connection. That's how to create and set up a personal Wi-Fi hotspot on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.